Suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against the sea of troubles. Sleep no more. And by sleep we say to end the heartache of a thousand natural shocks. The flesh is a tomb. 'Tis a consummation. Devoutly to be with. Die. To sleep. To sleep. Perchance to dream. Ah, there's the rob. For in that sleep of death, what dreams may come, we have shuffled off this mortal coil, must give us pause. There's the respect that makes calamity of so long life, for who would bear the whips and scorns of time? The oppressor is wrong, the proud man is contumely, the pangs. Tis pride of heart must delay. The insolence of office and spurns the patient manner of the unworthy takes when he himself might his quietus make with a bare bone. The wood father's bed is rent and swells and weary. Life. But that the dread of something as I dare. The undiscovered country from whose bold travel turns puzzles. Rather bear those chaos. Yeah. Fly to the others that we know not. Thus, conscience does make cowards of us all. And thus the native hue of resolution is sickly, or with the pale cast of frost. And enterprises of great things in Northland. With this regard, that currents. Soft is not the fair field.